9 Common Mistakes Pet Rabbit Owners Make. If you think that a pet rabbit is a cheap animal that is easy to care for, well, you ought to learn a lot of things. Truth be told, rabbits are not cheap, and they are not also easy to care for. Every year, hundreds and thousands of rabbits end up in rescue centers because their owners abandon them. More often than not, their reason is that they did not have any idea what they signed for. If they only did their assignment ahead, this unfortunate incident could have been prevented. In order not to contribute to the rising figures of pet rabbits ending up for adoption, make sure you ask yourself whether rabbits are the perfect pets for you and then avoid these mistakes new rabbit owners make. 1. Keeping rabbits outdoors common underscore. Did you know that keeping rabbits outside reduces its lifespan? Yes, outdoor bunnies are unprotected against varying weather conditions, thus increasing the risk of illnesses. And aside from that, they are more exposed to predators. Even if they are inside their respective rabbit hutches, they could die from heart attack, which can be triggered by just the sight of a predator. Don't make good starter pets. In fact, they are not recommended for kids because these creatures need regular care, which most kids don't have idea at all. By nature, children love to pick up anything they see. They also love to interact with their pets. Once they see rabbits, there are possibilities that they will pick them up, drop them, and then kick them, causing their spines and lips to be broken. 3. Picking any rabbit food from the pet store. As soon as you enter pet stores, you will see rows of vibrant colored treats that are made for rabbits. Sad to say, these products aren't always safe for rabbits. Most of them have high sugar content and may only cause rabbits to suffer different fatal diseases. Though rabbits have a very complicated diet, the formula is quite simple: constant supply of hay and water, a daily dose of fresh veggies, and an ample amount of plain pellets. 4. Bathing rabbits. Although bathing rabbits seems like a way of grooming, it is actually discouraged by many experts. You must not bathe your rabbits. These creatures are very particular with cleanliness, so if you find them dirty, there might be an underlying problem. Even if your pet rabbit seems to be very mischievous and needs to be cleaned, you must only spot clean him. 5. Locking them up in small cages. While pet stores sell a variety of cages, most of them are still too small even for a baby bunny. So obviously, keeping them in a cage all the time may only pose health problems, such as obesity or body deformities. In addition, it is also cruel to lock them up in cages all the time. Knowing that rabbits are social and curious animals, they should have enough time to explore the surroundings. According to experts, it is ideal that every rabbit should have at least 8 square feet of housing and another 24 square feet area for exercise. 6. Trying to make friends upon first meeting. Yes, there are rabbits that appreciate being cuddled by their owners from day one. But the typical rabbits tend to be more aloof. Normally, it would take a couple of months for a rabbit to become comfortable with his owner. Therefore, having a rabbit simply means accepting whatever personality he turns out to have. 7. Not paying attention to their health. Rabbits do so well at hiding any illnesses. That is why owners must pay attention to even the slightest changes in their pet's health or acts. Whenever there are differences in the way rabbits eat, have them checked by a vet. 8. Not being committed. Rabbits are indeed rewarding pets, but in order to reap off the perks, you have to prepare yourself for a long-term commitment. But then again, commitment comes with a price. Within the time span that you'll be together, you will be spending for food, medical emergencies, and a lot more. In a year, you will probably pay around $100. 9. Not keeping them entertained. To ensure the happiness of your pet rabbit, it is best that you keep him happy and entertained. One of the best ways to do that is to provide him with chew toys to encourage their natural habit of chewing. But other than that, there are still other ways to keep them entertained. Download the ebook below to get more ideas. Once you think you are prepared to raise a rabbit, we advise you to adopt. Thousands of rabbits are out there waiting for owners who are responsible enough to care for them. If you don't know about this, the internet is always a good place to begin your search. Thanks for watching. And please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more videos.